Northwest police say four men are charged after they broke into an apartment and robbed two people at gunpoint. Now, this happened last month. Police say the four men you see on your screen broke into that apartment, assaulted a man and woman, then threatened them with a gun and robbed them. Police say one of the suspects had previously been in a relationship with the female victim. Both victims are expected to recover. And now-